There's a new love in your heart.
Just 2 weeks after Christmas, back on January the 9th, 1960, Patsy Cline got a gift she treasured above all others, an invitation to become a member of the Grand Ole Opry. With her powerful voice and matching personality, Patsy didn't just open the door for women in country music, she kicked it down. Even now, 37 years after her death, Patsy Cline is still idolized and imitated by those who followed her through that door.
That proved you care.
Every performer, when they accumulate enough top singles, releases a greatest hits album. Unless you're a true fan of country music, I bet you'd never guess which female artist had the biggest selling hits album of any woman in any field of music. If you said Patsy Cline, you'd be correct. Patsy died in a plane crash in 1963 and left an indelible mark on country music. Her songs, her way with the lyric, and the pure soulful quality of her voice made her an Opry favorite right from the get-go. Here to sing some of Patsy's greatest hits is one of our favorite stars, Miss Trisha Yearwood.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. As long as you wanted, and then someday leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry?
Each time I
say.